Hello everyone and welcome to a new video, this time for a Shinryu with Machina's intersecting will Shinryu, which I will be using him core and Treya for. Hopefully that works out well enough. Since I do have a selfie friend here, I'm probably not going to be using that Sid Rain's call for him. So, I'm not sure exactly what I should use. Let's put Jack there just for fun. I'm not sure if he's actually useful as a call, but whatever. But let's jump in. Now, Sophie is, as well as getting that LD debuff on the enemies, is going to be there in good power just for her children of the gauge. I'm not going to worry about putting calls up quite yet. Wow, that's not good. That's a pretty big jump. What went on there? Nice camera angle game, fantastic. Yeah, bring out Selfie and have her do selfie things. Which includes this debuff, which is still really nice. That's another big boost. I'm not sure why it's going up that high that fast, but doesn't matter too much.
Everyone,
Ow. Oh no, they're in the air now. I'm not sure if that actually means anything. Probably does, and I'm probably missing something, but oh well. That's fine. I guess the turns being pushed back like that is a result of their force gauge. That works for Freya. Oh no. Fantastic. Let's go into burst phase here. Nice little 90% increase there. just pile on the damage. Not the greatest burst phase, but whatever. Ouch. And this is probably just going to finish him off anyway. And yeah, Freya finished him off. That's my girl. Fantastic. Machina is very fun. Probably went in a bit harder than I needed to with that, but regardless, that was a fun Shinryu for me. I should probably build my core Zephyr at some point, but that'll get done when it gets done, I guess. But regardless, I hope anyone who was pulling for Machina or whoever tonight has good luck. And I hope you enjoyed watching this video. And I'll see ya.